Not too long ago, an earthquake had rocked the pedestal, destroying the shrine that surrounded the artifact of body and matter. The charms that had protected the third artifact broke, and it was stolen. Even worse, it was paired with the artifact of mind and power. Without the artifact of soul and righteousness, the power of the artifacts became twisted and brought to life creatures of bones and dust, capable of moving, but lacking soul and meaning. The Trine was the only thing that could bring back balance to the world.
Oh! All this jumping around, it's not for grown men. I wish I could rest.
Oh!